has just been on Sonic the whole time. I wasn't actually keeping track. Aggressive start, spin dash into forward air. Stage. Up air not connecting. You hate to see it. Though I guess that's just well known on Sonic now. Directional air dodge. Alright, still not gonna spell his demise, but after struggling a bit to get off the ledge, that neutral air, it's worth being good thing he didn't DI out, or else I would've just been free spike. Spin dash would get caught by that up-tilt, back air gonna beat that up-tilt, another one, presumably. Runs up straight into the down-tilt, and both players just trading blows. Gets him with the last hit, but that up air just doesn't work. It's really sad to watch, honestly. I'm so sorry, Amateur. Tries to F-smash the either there, but just slightly off on the spacing, and up air again, right there. But that up smash, no, still not gonna take it. I hate to see it. The up smash actually extending his hurtbox, and I think maybe he was DI'ing a bit out. Certainly, and just gets spiked. Looks the back air, not quite gonna take it. Tries to go for another one. Oh my god. That streak's just going for that suicide. Let's go, Chromicide. Yeah, things are not looking good for Aperture now. Reading that edge guard so well. And again, he's not there. Some nice forward air action coming on. After trying to escape the jungle situation. Successfully gets streaks to ledge, but positions have been reversed now. And an unfortunate SD from Aperture. One of the streaks.
Anything to change!
And Aperture's still on Sonic. Hopefully he won't get ethered to hell this time, but those up airs, man.
3, 2, 1, go!
Bit of spin dashing, gonna get caught by that there. Again, goes for the up air after spin dash, but not gonna get that. Falling there into a down tilt. Up tilt. I actually don't know, because I've literally never seen a Sonic play it before. And there's his jab into back air. We got juggles now. Wave dashes back, but Aperture immediately launches himself back in at disadvantage again. Rolling again with a smash, still not gonna kill. That's unfortunate, but he didn't get spiked for it this time. We gotta look at the positives. Another F smash, gonna be taking Streaks' first stock. Still looking up for Aperture. Taking the lead for the first time this set. And jab into back air, we're suddenly back to Eden. Oh, spot dodges that F smash. Lands on stage with the forward air. Ethan had a shield, not gonna catch him. Aperture going for those really high recoveries, homing attacks to the side, but that bit of end line gonna be like, get off stage there. Down tilt into another down tilt off stage. Jab into back air, still not killing, but things are not looking good for Aperture. Makes it back to center stage. Spot dodges that down tilt. Good patience, but unfortunately, corner will whiff into an up tilt from Prom or on the streaks. Ooh, narrowly avoiding the up tilt, punishing with the spin dash. As Aether parries it, no punish, unfortunately. And another up smash coming in. And that up smash gonna trade with Aether and take Aperture in a second stock. Back to an even game here. Back out into Nerd's conversion. And I'll just have a big Aperture later. There's a spin dash forward air. Down to dash attack. And just Aperture on the constant offensive, pressuring streaks really well. Smash. Doesn't go for the charge run this time. Spin dash in the way. Unfortunately, dash attack will barely miss and the back air gonna whiff. That neutral is just barely not catching. That's a gun to 2-frame there. Air dodge is back to ledge safely. There's a spin dash again into a down tilt.
Oh, that's good.
And now we've got Tubi on the mic.
Who's that? Sonic and Prom, Pokemon Stadium.
And rolls back into that up smash. Not gonna avoid that unless you rolled in, I assume.
Did I hear someone say character diversity?